there! Pirate Sarah here to recommend some books for International Talk Like a Pirate Day on September 19th. Are you ready to hear some great pirate stories? Then stay tuned because I've got some real treasures to share. The first book I'd like to recommend is Bubble Bath Pirates by Jarrett J. Kurzaska. This one is a favorite book for pirate story time at the library and is my pick for a good pirate read aloud. It features all sorts of pirate words and phrases and would be a great pick for International Talk Like a Pirate Day. The next book I'd like to recommend is another picture book, Swap by Steve Light. This would be a good one to share one-on-one because there are lots of really detailed illustrations that would be fun to look over together and discuss. It's about two pirates who swap their way from a single button to a brand new pirate ship and features all sorts of pirate ship vocabulary. Next is my nonfiction pick, Pirate, part of the DK Eyewitness book series. Now, like all the books in this series, it features high-quality illustrations along with lots of fun facts. And what I really like about this series is the illustrations are enough to immerse a young reader in the world of pirates, while older readers can enjoy learning all those fun facts. My pirate pick for older readers is the Very Nearly Honorable League of Pirates series by Caroline Carlson. Start with the first, Magic Marks the Spot, to learn how young Hilary Westfield escapes from finishing school to become a pirate in this fantastical world where pirate treasure not only includes gold, but magic. Finally, my audiobook pick is Peter and the Star Catchers, written by Dave Barry and Ridley Pearson, and narrated by Jim Dale. Now, this Peter Pan prequel is all about how Peter, the Lost Boys, and the pirates ended up in Neverland. And the narrator, Jim Dale, does a fantastic job with all of the voices, including some pirate voices. So, if you want to listen to an expert and perhaps practice along with him, make sure to give this series a listen. And speaking of Peter and the Star Catchers, if you're interested in winning a boxed set of the first three books, leave a comment down below with your favorite pirate word or phrase. We'll be drawing winners in 1 week. Good luck! Well, me hearties, we hope you've enjoyed our pirate picks for International Talk Like a Pirate Day on September 19th. Now weigh anchor and hoist the mizzen because your pirate adventure is about to begin. Bye!